Guys, Harry, undefeated bets. UFC 273. Mackenzie Dern, Tisha Torres. Guys, man, this bout is going to be wild. All right, I think the money's pouring in, moving lines on the sports books. But hey, you can straight bet the following, or you could parlay it. We got Pierre Rodriguez as a lock. Mackenzie Dern, that's our pick. That's your undefeated bet. That's your guarantee. That's your lock of the century, your whale play, your super hammer. This thing is happening. All right? She's no match for Tisha Torres. Definitely going over 2.5 rounds. All right? These girls are not going to gas. Dern, humiliation. Humiliation with Marina Rodriguez. She could not handle that humiliation because she's so determined. She's ambitious. Great jiu-jitsu. Good striking. We're not taking much away from that striking because she does very well. Good strike accuracy stats. Up against Tisha Torres, I think the size advantage is going to play a factor, but more so how she moves around. And I know that Dern wants this fight so much. Her training videos show a lot of movement, clever work, swift with her two feet. So whether she's on both feet or she gets a takedown against Tisha Torres, who said, "You're not taking me down, sister. You're not taking me down. I don't see this fight going no other way than Mackenzie Dern." You heard it here first. Undefeated bets. Check the description. Click on the comment section. Look for the link. Join our chat groups on Instagram. Undefeated bets. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you when it talks to you like you don't belong, or tells you you're in the wrong field when something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you.